prints. They had leopard prints on them, like he had bought them at a gas station, she said. What the gunman was saying throughout the shooting, she said that he appeared like he was in a sort of rampage. He was shouting that gamers need to rise up and we need to make a new revolution, some crazy word like that. And my aunt was babbling.
Did you say gamers need to rise up, as in people who play video games? Is that what you said?
I'm not sure. I don't play video games myself, but that is what my aunt told me. She had said that the gunman had said gamers rise up, and we need to create a new revolution or something along the lines of that.
And your aunt is okay?
Yes, she's okay.